Washington, to review everything we have learned about Russia this year, let's rewind to May. That was a big month for US President Donald Trump, who fired his Federal Bureau of Investigation, FBI, director because he thought, this Russia thing with Trump and Russia is a made-up story. His own administration didn't see it that way. A few weeks later, the number two at the Justice Department, Rod Rosenstein, appointed a special counsel to ramp up the FBI's existing investigation into this Russia thing. Special Counsel Robert Mueller III's mission, look into how Russia meddled in the 2016 presidential election, whether it colluded with Trump's campaign, and investigate anything else he sees fit to investigate. Congress launched its own parallel investigations into Russian interference, and lawmakers haven't ruled out collusion between Russia and the Trump campaign. Meanwhile, journalists have been revealing connections between the campaign and Russia on a sometimes near-daily basis. So what have all these ongoing Russia investigations found so far? A lot, but at the same time, no one big thing we can point to that indicates a sure direction of the investigation. What we can take away is we are in the middle of a major investigation with foreign policy ramifications, said Jeffrey Jakubowicz, a white-collar lawyer who has defended Clinton administration officials. Here are all the things we know about the Russia investigation to date, ranked in order of their perceived magnitude. 1. Two Trump officials pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI about their connections and conversations with Russians. Trump campaign aide George Papadopoulos pleaded guilty to lying about his attempts to connect the campaign and Russia. Top campaign officials knew he was reaching out to Russia. And, the biggie, former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn admitted he lied to the FBI about the nature of his conversations during the transition with the Russian ambassador to the US. The two talked about political issues, such as US sanctions on Russia, which Flynn originally denied. Now Flynn is cooperating with the special counsel, which could be a big deal. As the Washington Post's Rosalind Helderman, Tom Hamburger and Karen Dean reported, if anyone on the campaign coordinated with the Russians in their efforts to interfere with the election, Flynn would probably have been aware. 2. Former Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort and his deputy, Rick Gates, were also indicted in Mueller's investigation. They pleaded not guilty to charges related to money laundering and making false statements related to their past work advising a pro-Russian political party in Ukraine. 3. The special counsel is looking into the president himself, specifically whether Trump obstructed justice by abruptly firing former FBI Director James Comey. 4. Trump's lawyer said the president knew Flynn had probably given the FBI inaccurate information about his conversations with the Russian ambassador. Trump found this out a few weeks before Comey claims the president asked him to go easy on Flynn. Legal experts say if Trump knew Flynn had lied, it could explain why he allegedly asked Comey to let this go.